Yes, listen students, chapter number 26, Companies Act, topic debentures. Debenture is one of the external source of finance for the company. Before that, adequate amount of capital is essential for each and every company to run the business successfully. The capital may be required for fixed capital, working capital. Fixed capital in the sense for purchase of fixed assets. Working capital is needed for to meet out the day-to-day expenses. So the sources of finance may be called as internal sources and the external sources. The sources which are available within the organization is known as internal sources. They are reserves and surplus or the profit of the company, the previous year profit of the company, and issue of shares. These are the some of the examples for internal source of finance for a company. If it is inadequate, that is not adequate to meet out all the requirements of the company, then they approach for the external source of finance, that is external commercial borrowings. They are debentures, bank loan and fixed deposits. These are the some of the external commercial borrowings. So what do you mean by debenture? Debenture is a certificate issued by the company for a fixed period of time, that is issued as loan certificate under a common seal. So debenture is a certificate issued by the company for a fixed period of time under a common seal as a loan certificate. It is also known as the acknowledgement of a debt. Then debentures offered for the public, the procedure which is offered for the public, the same procedure as issue of shares. What are the procedures to be followed by the company for issue of shares? The same procedure is also to be followed in case of issue of debentures offered for the public. Then according to section 2 subsection 30 of Indian Companies Act of 2013, debenture includes stock, bonds, any other documents or instrument which acts as a evidence of a debt, which is known as debenture. Whether the debenture constituting charge on the fixed assets, which covers secured or unsecured. The debenture may be secured debenture or unsecured debenture. When the debenture is constituting a charge on the fixed assets, which is known as secured debenture. If it is not charging on the fixed assets, which are known as unsecured debentures. So what do you mean by charging? Charging means if the issuing company fails to pay the principal amount as well as the interest of the debenture, then the assets will dispose and the amount will be repaid to the debenture holders or the repayment of liability. So with the help of the realization of such assets with the available amount, the amount will be settled with the secured debenture holders. That is known as charging on the fixed asset. The following are the features of debentures. What are the various characteristics of debentures? Debenture is issued by the company in the form of certificate with the common seal. First one, debenture is a certificate issued by the company with a common seal. And debenture is also treated as movable property from the point of view of debenture holders. And the debenture holders are treated as creditors of the company, third characteristic. So they are charging fixed rate of interest, for example 5% or 6% like that. So based on the amount of debenture, the interest will be charged by the company, I mean the paid amount, well, the rate of interest on a fixed percentage. That is, the debenture carries fixed rate of interest. Then interest payable on the debenture is considered as a tax deductible expenditure. Tax deductible expenditure. If any amount paid on the interest on debenture, take into account for the deduction of income tax. That is tax deductible expenditure. Then whether the company earning profit or not, they have to pay the interest to the debenture holders. That is, when there is even when there is no profit, the company has to pay the interest to the debenture holders. So 3 points have to bear in mind regarding interest: interest charged on fixed rate of interest, amount paid by the company on interest on debentures is considered as a tax deductible expenditure, interest paid when there is even no profit. Then the debentures may be secured debenture or unsecured debentures, and the debenture holders does not have any voting right. The shareholders or the owners of the company, they are having voting right, but in case of debenture holders not having voting right, and the debentures can be redeemed with the fixed period of time. For example, if the debentures are issued for the period of 5 years or 10 years or 20 years, after the expiry of that period, the debentures will be redeemed by the company. Redeemed in the sense, the company get back the debenture and repay the amount of debentures to the debenture holders. Okay, so in this class, what we have seen, number one, what is meant by debenture, then what is the definition for debenture, and what are the characteristics and features of debentures. So two more topics there that we will see in the next class, that is types of debentures, we will see in the next class.